Check out these 4-inch trim squares from Swanson. You got one side of the lip, you got a perfect 3/8 reveal. You flip it over, you get a perfect 1/4 inch reveal. And also, when you lay the square flat, you got a 3/8 centering for 3/4 stock. Bang, just like that.